The Mysteries of Ball Lightning. Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving into one of the most mysterious and elusive phenomena in nature, ball lightning. From its bizarre appearances to the strange effects it has on its surroundings, ball lightning has puzzled and fascinated both scientists and laypeople for centuries. So, let's explore the enigmatic world of ball lightning. First, let's define what we're talking about. Ball lightning is a rare and unexplained phenomenon, typically appearing as a glowing, spherical object that can range in size from a pea to several meters in diameter. These luminous balls often appear during thunderstorms, but unlike regular lightning, they last longer, sometimes several seconds to even minutes, and move slowly or hover in the air. Ball lightning has been reported for centuries, with some of the earliest documented cases dating back to the 12th century. One famous account comes from 1638, when a great ball of fire reportedly entered a church in Devon, England, causing death and destruction. Such historical accounts, while dramatic, have often been met with skepticism due to the lack of scientific evidence. Let's dive into some common characteristics and behaviors of ball lightning that make it so mysterious. Ball lightning typically manifests as a glowing orb with colors ranging from white, yellow, orange, to blue. Some witnesses report seeing internal structures, textures, or even spinning motions within the sphere. The luminosity can be quite intense, making it visible even in daylight. One of the most intriguing aspects of ball lightning is its movement. It can drift slowly, hover in place, or move erratically. Some reports even describe ball lightning following a specific path, such as traveling along metal fences, power lines, or even entering buildings through open windows and doors. This seemingly intelligent behavior adds to its mystery. Unlike a lightning strike that lasts for milliseconds, ball lightning can persist for several seconds to a few minutes. This extended duration allows observers to get a good look at it, contributing to the many detailed accounts of its appearance and effects. Ball lightning is often accompanied by a hissing, crackling, or buzzing sound. Witnesses have also reported a distinct smell, often described as sulfurous or similar to ozone. These sensory details add another layer of strangeness to the phenomenon. Ball lightning has been known to interact with its environment in unusual ways. It can pass through solid objects like windows and walls without causing damage, yet it has been reported to scorch surfaces, melt metal, or even cause electrical malfunctions. Some accounts describe it bouncing off surfaces or splitting into smaller balls, only to merge back together. Ball lightning doesn't just look strange, it also produces some very bizarre effects. Numerous reports indicate that ball lightning can interfere with electrical equipment. Radios, televisions, and other electronic devices have been known to malfunction or shut down entirely when ball lightning is nearby. In some cases, it has even been reported to cause power outages. There are accounts of ball lightning causing physical damage, such as burning holes in clothing or leaving scorch marks on the ground. Some witnesses have described feeling a mild electric shock when the ball lightning passed close by. The sudden appearance and strange behavior of ball lightning can be quite startling, often leaving witnesses feeling scared or bewildered. The phenomenon's rarity and unpredictability contribute to its eerie reputation. There are rare but fascinating reports of ball lightning interacting directly with people. In some cases, it has been described as hovering near individuals without causing harm, while in others, it has reportedly passed right through them, leaving them unscathed but deeply shaken. Despite the many eyewitness accounts, the exact cause of ball lightning remains a mystery. Here are a few leading theories, though they remain speculative. 1. Plasma theory suggests that ball lightning is a form of plasma, a hot, ionized gas that can sustain itself for a brief period. 2. Chemical reactions proposes that ball lightning results from chemical reactions initiated by a lightning strike. 3. Microwave cavity theory suggests that microwaves trapped in a spherical cavity of plasma could create a self-sustaining ball of energy. 4. Quantum vacuum hypothesis, a more exotic theory involving quantum mechanics and energy fluctuations. And there you have it, the enigmatic world of ball lightning. From its strange appearances and mysterious behaviors to the bizarre effects it has on its surroundings, ball lightning remains one of nature's greatest mysteries. As researchers continue to study this phenomenon, we may one day unlock the secrets behind these glowing orbs.